novelist David Duchovny, who said that dreams are answers to questions that we haven't yet figured out how to ask. Dream has the power to poison sleep. I don't know who said that, but I like it better. Not because it's comforting, but because it's true. I know this because I've been poisoned. It's always a chase. It's never a face. It's always just the fear of being caught over and over again. What does it mean? The Talmud says that a dream that's not interpreted is like a letter that hasn't been read. I gotta know. I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. Yet when I sleep, I'm sure that in my dreams I imagine the same things that lunatics imagine when awake. And so I will chase. The chaser. I will confront the pursuer. I'll come awake while I sleep. Familiar face of my nightmare. That I'm not being pursued. I haven't been chased. But instead, I've been chasing me.